I'm Sarah Castle, I'm a director at IFDU and we are the architects for the Observer Building. We've been working on the Observer Building now for 1 month, so it's been a real intense analysis process. We've been speaking to lots of local residents, we've been part of the kind of exhibitions that have been going on in the building. It's been really amazing getting to know the wider team, so there's really, really amazing kind of passionate people behind the project. It's the first design team meeting in the process, which is really exciting, slightly nerve-wracking part. So basically we've been doing all this analysis and speaking to people over the last 4 weeks, and really today is about kind of showing some sketches, some precedents, some analysis that we've done of the building, and really getting everybody's feedback at this point. So there's a lot of knowledge around the table. People have been working in and around this building for so many years and they're all part of this team, and it really adds to the kind of richness of the briefing process. So we want to hear what they think works and doesn't work, and particularly given the number of different programs, it's really important to make sure that we're kind of considering everybody's input and views. Everybody's bringing a slightly different perspective, so it might be more about the kind of commercial side of things, it might be more about the kind of future tenants, and all of that is an extra layer that we add into the design process. So the design team meetings are really an opportunity for everybody to share. Consultation and discussion with local people and residents particularly, and local business owners, is really important to the process. It's a community project that really must be about continuing that notion that it brings people together and it tells their stories.